Hello, Tripping Catcher here. We're doing some yoga. It's called deep breathing. We're starting to breathe it past.
Good afternoon.
Hello.
Let's do some deep breathing together.
Okay, Mr. Trainer.
Yoga poses are more effective if you combine them with deep breathing.
Yeah.
First, watch me.
Okay.
Step onto the Wii balance board.
Cool.
Place both hands on your stomach and spread your feet shoulder width apart.
Right.
Inhale deeply through your nose. Feel your stomach expand under your hands.
Sure.
Exhale by slowly deflating your stomach.
Yeah.
Breathe through your mouth if you find it difficult to breathe through your nose.
Mm-hmm.
Repeat several times, breathing at your own pace.
Yeah.
When you're ready, gradually increase the time spent exhaling.
I know. Okay.
Let's begin.
Okay, let's get started.
Press up on the control pad to view me from the back. Press down on the control pad to view me from the front. You may find it easier to follow along if you view me from the front. Just mirror my movements.
Okay. Okay, I will step in the Wii balance board. Okay. Let's get started.
Follow my lead as we do this pose together. Try to keep your center of balance within the yellow area.
Okay.
Try breathing in sync with the blue circle. Inhale as the blue circle shrinks. Exhale as the blue circle expands.
Wow, okay.
Relax your stomach after exhaling to let the air back in naturally.
Wow, I'm doing it myself. Yeah.
Just like that. Try to stay still while you continue breathing.
Well, okay, I'm doing it myself.
Focus on exhaling.
Yeah, I know.
Just like that. Try to stay still while you continue breathing.
I'm sure I can.
You can also inhale through your nose and exhale through your mouth.
I'm sure. Oh, that's the end of the day.
Great job.
Yeah, that's awesome. I'm very proud of you. Yay, 100 points!
Excellent balance. Deep breathing is good for relaxation. Is a fundamental part of yoga. Practice yoga every day to work toward improving your posture.
Yeah, I know, right? Yes. I'll see you later, Mr. Trainer. Well, thanks so much, Mr. Sudo. Bye.